Every time I feel good, I think it'll last forever. But it doesn't.
Everybody now, time to show the whole world what we're all about. We're the girls with a passion for fashion. Everybody's always like, oh my god, you're so lucky you have big lips. I'm like, sis, it's lip liner.
Bad guy. Wait, hold on, I messed up. Let me try again.
Bad guy. Duh.
If God sends me to hell, I will simply not go. What will he do? Send me to hell? I'm already not going. The fuck?
Today I'm gonna show you how I do my base makeup using the products from my BoxyCharm Mash Premium Box. I never use a cleanser in the morning. I just exfoliate my skin 2 or 3 times a week. So today I'm gonna try out these soft exfoliating cotton pads from the brand Somme Institute. So this will remove all of your dead skin cells and excess oil, and it also hydrates your skin. The next step is, I feel like, the most important step. You always have to moisturize your face. And today I'm gonna try out the Kies Soul Care Skin Treatment Moisturizer. If you don't want your makeup to look cakey or patchy, you always have to moisturize your face. Even if you have oily skin, you also have to make sure to hydrate your under eye area, especially if you like to bake. I usually use an eye cream, but today I'm gonna try out this eye mask by the brand Grace and Stella. Okay, it's been about 15 minutes now, my eyebrows are done, and it's time to remove these. And my eyes feel and look super fresh and moisturized. The next step is always primer, and today I'm gonna try out the Dewy Skin Vitamin C Primer from CRT London. Just applied a thin layer and look at the glow. For foundation, I'm gonna test out the new Flawless Airbrush Foundation by Charlotte Tilbury. Oh my god, guys, look at this. It does look airbrushed and it's so flawless, 10 out of 10. So I just applied the rest of my makeup and I'm gonna finish it up with the Honest Beauty Highlighter Stick. Okay, it's super creamy and look at the glow. Ooh. So this is the end result. My skin looks super dewy, super glowy. I love it.